Kind of shocking. I thought it was a milk.
I got a sweet tooth, but I stay away from suckers.
Fans stunned by Young Dolph's death. The 36-year-old Memphis-raised rapper killed Wednesday in front of the hometown bakery. Although known for his hits,
100 shots, 100 shots.
Fans gathering, remembering him for his service to the community.
I love Young Dolph. He did so much for the city. I will, you know, prayers to his family.
Everybody screaming, gang, gang, gang.
Young Dolph shot a free show. He paid for everything. He paid for artists to come out when he coming up artists. I appreciate everything he done for the hood.
Atlanta-based rapper Gucci Mane posting this to Twitter, saying the news broke his heart. Pro Hall of Famer and Atlanta Falcons legend Deion Sanders calling for the senseless violence to stop. While fans grapple with grief.
And to see him gunned down while he's trying to assist the community makes it all that more gut-wrenching and horrible.
Police continue to search for whoever pulled the trigger. In Atlanta, Brooks Baptiste, CBS 46 News.